We're going to a tea party.
You talked well. You spoke well.
Hello? Am I doing it? We're going to a tea party.
We're going to a tea party.
Like Alice in Wonderland.
The Rosetown Tea Garden.
Hello? Zooming in on myself in the mirror. Where?
We're going to the Rosetown Tea Garden.
Jake's eating already. You got takeaway tea party.
There's smudges all over the lens.
That's from me.
Don't touch the lens.
I didn't.
Flip it around yourself. No, be yourself.
No. We're driving now. I have to roll down my window.
Because Sammy gets car sick in Japan. I'm getting car
sick. That's all.
Whoa, it's really zoomed in. What were you doing? Why do I look like a ghost?
You're dead.
I'm not dead though.
Yeah, I think they might be pumpkin.
We never do that in New Zealand. Ready?
No. Mm-hmm. Let me get it from this side.
Ready? This one too soon.
We get my hair on it.
You guys can eat.
Okay. Oh my.
Is that the ones that we're doing first? So good, huh? The lighting is perfect here.
The first one, you crunched into it, I thought it was toasted, but I was like, no, it's not toasted. You crunched into mine, I was like,
this might be good.
It won't. I can zoom in too. Yeah, but it does that sometimes. Well, you need to write down what I said about Jake's future. I think the tea leaves made it.
Yeah, the tea leaves.
Need some water. Give me water.
Water?
What are you doing?
Changed it.
You had a good future.
Also, it doesn't work that way.
Yeah.
The tea leaves don't decide your future. It just gives you an opportunity to see into it.
That doesn't look like safe water cake.
Don't tell me what it is and what it is.
It rained. Or was it this wet when we got here?
It was this wet when we got here.
We would have known if it rained because we were outside.
I'm very fall.
Whoa, careful.
It's slickery?
It's slickery. A slickery.
Do you want a picture in front of it?
I want to go upstairs.
What are we doing? Where are we going? I'm trying to get a picture. I don't know. I've seen people take pictures on the stairs.
Someone lives up there.
Yeah, probably.
Wedding.
Do you like it?
I loved it.
Thanks for driving us here.
Mm-hmm. It was great.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Sammy.
Yeah, that's for McDonald's and the other thing we did yesterday.
I don't remember what we did. We went to go see the waterfalls?
No, money-wise.
Oh, 7-Eleven.
Oh, yeah, snacks.
Copyright.
I got Rose Garden.
What about you, Yahoob?
Good, I have a
Rooibos.
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 I don't know how to say it. And I got Earl Grey, like a basic bitch.
It was so tasty and delicious.
It was very, the scones were and the tea was. The rest was straight from a can.
But it was cute.
It was very cute, and it was an experience, and they did.
The soup was great.
Was the soup good?
The soup was
good. I didn't have the soup.
If it came from a can, I want that can of soup every day of my life.
It probably did come from a can. It was fine. It was an experience, for sure.
Yeah.
And it was $80.
For three people.
Which is a lot of money. And I'm here. To remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair.
Copyright.
To remind me. Everyone will think we're playing Alanis Morissette in the background.
Yeah. And now we're headed on our way to a thrift store to possibly find a matcha set for Sammy that she wants to purchase and us to keep. So.
Is the color of wasabi.
It is. Do you know that wasabi doesn't actually have a color, and the ones that are dyed means it's non-organic wasabi?
Interesting.
Like the actual wasabi root is white.
Did you know that most wasabi in Australia is actually horseradish?
Same with like the green one.
Now you know.
The more you know. I love that you're vlogging.
I'm not.
That makes me happy. Yes, you are. You love it.
I'm not. I'm turning it off, though.
Turning it off.